This could be a fairy tale. They'll play the villains for a sword. I could be the Alice.
Not singing and not being a singer and not that was never something that I really pictured or imagined, but music has always been really, really important to me and kind of my biggest passion. And writing is something I've always done, and it's just the idea of actually doing it for my job, or doing it in a kind of more serious way didn't occur to me until, later than acting. And I started acting when I was really young, and so it wasn't necessarily a decision that I took, it was just something that was happening. And then 5 years into it, I was like, oh, I'm an actress. And I don't know how that happened. It was kind of strange. I was writing songs and I realized that someone had to sing them in order for them to be heard, and that someone, was me, but that wasn't at all how I imagined it being. My first live performance was strange because I actually did this gig for HMV, but I actually hadn't done a gig before. So I had to, and I had maybe 3 weeks before this gig, and it was at Renditions Garage, which is actually quite big and quite a bit bigger than I had thought. And so I just went around and did loads of open mic nights, which was terrifying, but I just went on my own. I didn't tell anybody that I was doing it, and just went around and did kind of as many as I could in that run-up. I mean, I actually felt very calm the minute I started. I felt really, really calm, but it is scary. I really want to write a musical. I know it's not maybe the coolest thing, but I do love the idea of, because I love narrative, the narrative side of writing and storytelling. And so in some way, the idea, you can do that within a song, and you can do that within an album, I guess, if you kind of go with a concept album. But I think that the idea of actually, a musical, which you've got like 2 hours in which to tell a story, is just really appealing. I love the idea of that. So I would like to, that would be amazing to do someday.